Hey, it's Keekz coming at you with a what the fuck?
It's another one. I got that juice. New AP. She got that juice. She got that squeeze. She got that wet. I'm on them skis. I got that drip.
Hey, it's Keekz, otherwise known as Takeeba, and I'm here with the Get to Know Me tag. If you see me looking down or to the left, probably the right of your screen, I'm looking at my phone for the questions. So I got these questions from Root Report, and there's 25 questions, so let's get started. First question, are you named after anyone? So yes, my first name is Takeeba. I'll spell it out. And that was actually the name of an African queen, my father told me. Which tribe she's from, I am not sure. If you could find that information for me, that would be great, because I forgot and my dad lost that information. So let me know. Second question, when was the last time you cried? I think probably like last week, 2 weeks ago. Why? I don't know, I'm a Gemini, so we get emotional, you know. Three, do you have any kids? No. No, I'm not that bad. Actually, you know what, I'm lying. I have one kid, and that's my dog. Her name is Chocolate. Fourth question, if you were another person, would you be a friend of yourself? Would I be a friend of myself if I was a different person? It depends on the type of person I would be as that different person, don't you think? Answering questions with questions, my specialty. No, let me be serious. I think I would be, because, you know, I'm funny, so yes. Do you use sarcasm a lot? Yes, I do. What's the first thing you notice about people? Their face? Because usually when you see a person, you're seeing them face to face, so their face. And if we're talking like after that, after we get past that, then their laugh, because I'm always making people laugh, so if you have a distinct laugh, I'm gonna notice it. What is your eye color? It is brown. Brown. Scary movie or happy endings? Eighth question. Happy endings. Don't we all love those? But then again, I do like scary movies. It's just, scary movies are not scary anymore because, like, they're so predictable, you know? And I just laugh. I don't even get scared. I'll probably get maybe like two good jump scares. After that, I'm just laughing at everything. Girl, why did you go in the house, dummy? Ha ha ha. So that's that one. Ninth question, favorite smells. In terms of what? Favorite smells, I like the smell of strawberries most of the time, unless it's that like artificial, like, I don't know. I like Victoria's Secret. I'm not gonna say my favorite smell in that. A Thousand Wishes, that's my favorite one from that collection. Favorite smells, I like olive oil, I guess. Coconut oil, that smells good. Tea tree oil, that smells really good. Favorite smells, fresh grass, because that's how you know that, like, it's a good season, because, you know, New York weather is always changing, so if somebody cutting grass, then you know it's hot outside. What's the furthest you've ever been from home? That's a good question. I haven't been out of the country yet, so But that's on my list of things to do. So that's coming soon. Furthest place I've been from home, could that be Florida? I think Florida, yeah. We'll go with that. Do you have any special talents? I can breathe. Next question. Where were you born? I was born in Brooklyn. I'm still here. I still reside here. What are your hobbies? My hobbies. Girl, sis. I like to sing. I don't think I can sing as good as I used to. So it's become less of a hobby for me. But I like to sing. I like to dance in my free time. I'm not a dancer. Hobbies. I'm getting new hobbies as I grow up, so that answer will change. Do you have any pets? That's my baby, Chocolate. She's a dog. She's a Jack Russell and a pug mix. Do you have any siblings? Okay. I'll save the answer to that in another video. What do you want to be when you grow up? That's a whole other video as well. But I'll just tell you in brief. I want to be successful. And I want to be happy. That's all we want when we get older, to be happy and successful, because I could go on about that. Who was your first best friend? Oh man, my first best friend. Her name was Nyla, and if you're watching this, hey girl. We met in kindergarten in Queens, New York, and we both had glasses. Like, it was my first time getting glasses, so that was a thing. I was kind of nervous. I was like, how old are you in kindergarten? 4 or 5? And she was just always there for me, always sticking up for me. So I see you, girl. I'm sure you grew up to be a baddie, because I don't know where she is. So yeah. How tall are you? How tall am I? I am, I believe, 5'7.5". There you go. Funniest moment throughout school. I had a lot. I'm like, funniest moment throughout school. What is the first thing that comes to mind? Oh, okay. You know that video of the lady that I bought me a cold pop. There was this boy in my class that always used to do it, and he did it to the T, so that was one of the funniest things. And we used to do it together. It was funny as hell. How many countries have you visited? For the time being. But that's coming soon. What was your favorite/worst subject in high school? Favorite subject in high school had to be... Did I even have one? Because high school was just... Yikes. Worst subject I could tell you off the bat, that was earth science. Maybe, let's give you two worst subjects. AP earth science and AP statistics. That was just terrible. Favorite subject, I'll go with English. What is your favorite drink? What is my favorite drink? Okay, water comes first. Second comes anything that's fruit punch. Like, that's my go-to drink. And third would be Arizona mango. Boom. What is my favorite animal? Favorite animal? Do I even have a favorite animal? I like tigers. Tigers. Favorite perfume? I would say I have two. I have the Michael Kors. I don't remember which one that is. And then my Burberry Weekend. Those are my two favorite perfumes. And then this one by Victoria's Secret. I can't remember the name. Okay, what sports do you play / have you played? So I don't play sports anymore. I used to play, what is that called? What is that called with the, you guys don't know what I'm doing. How did I forget? So I guess that's not my favorite. What is that? Okay, we're gonna leave that out because I don't know. That, so what sports have I played? Tennis, and I have played basketball. Those two sports. Oh, I played flag football before, but I don't really know how to play because I played on the boys team and they didn't teach me how to play, so I don't know how to play. Who are some of your favorite YouTubers? Who are some of my favorite YouTubers? Oh man, that's a good question. So I love Hey Paris. I love The Voodoo Child and Cosmoholics Anonymous, as well as Buckethead Nation and who else can I say? My lighting just dimmed. I gotta charge it, but it's okay. Next question. How many girlfriends / boyfriends have you had? Yikes. I'ma go with one very serious one, and that ended badly, but you guys will hear about that later. Favorite memory from childhood? Going to Walt Disney. Story time, watch it. How would you describe your fashion sense? It could be sporty, it could be girly, it all depends on my mood that day. It could be basic, it could be, it all depends on my mood. What phone do you have? I have two iPhones. One I'm using to record right now, which is my 6S, and then this is the 5/SE special edition. And I don't know, I'm thinking about getting rid of my iPhones and go back to Android. Y'all let me know in the comments, what do you think I should do? Should I keep it? What should I do? And one of my bad habits, what do I do that's bad? When I'm done with my clothes for the day, I don't just throw them in the hamper. I just like throw it all over the room, and it makes my room a mess. That's one of my bad habits. And that is the end of the tag, so that wasn't very much, but I can tell you what you can be expecting from me in the future. So, thanks to, what is this site? rootreport.com for those questions and for that tag. What you can expect from me in the future, I don't want to say I'll do a little bit of everything, but, you know, I dabble, so. I like to give advice, and, you know, if you guys have any questions, you can DM me on my Instagram or hit me up on Snapchat, any social media you find me on. If you want me to do a video on it, I'll do that. You can expect style videos, like hauls and, you know, me just putting together some outfits in my closet. So I like to get dressy sometimes. And story times, definitely. I have a lot to say. And if you want to see me do some hair videos, my natural hair, or, you know, I'll do that as well. I don't do much. It's either I wear it out. This is an old twist out that I just did two little bantu knots. And, you know, I either have my natural hair or I wear weaves or wigs. So let me know what you want to see from me. And don't forget to hit that bell so you get notified when I post, and like, comment, and subscribe this video. Subscribe to me, like, and comment on the video. Stay on your P's and Q's, make it do what it do. I'll see you later. I'm out.